When we come, we shall bring judgment. It will be merciless and relentless. We live the code of the warrior. We will ask no mercy, and rest assured we will give none. Prepare, the Poteet Pirates are coming. The Poteet Pirates are coming right now. Let's go to work.
It's quarterfinal Saturday in Texas.
I tell you what, Ed, people are excited in the Poteet High School community about this football team.
Play your butt off.
And the Poteet Pirates are still playing, still writing what may be the greatest turnaround story in the history of Texas high school football. Last year they couldn't win, a perfectly imperfect 0-10. But on this day, those struggles seem like ancient history. It doesn't take long for the Pirates to show Bastrop that they are for real.
Throws into the near flat, picked off, Pirates hand it. It's an interception on the first play of the ball game. Trevon Jackson has picked it off for Poteet High School, and just like that, we have the football back in.
That's Trevon.
It takes mere seconds for the Pirates to make the most of that early break.
Turning the corner, 44, midfield, good range, outside range, 30, 20, 15, 10, 5, put it on the board, the Pirates have scored. That broke open nicely, and the Pirates, who got off to a little bit of a shaky start, respond in a hurry.
Later in the quarter, Bo Nowell turns trouble into treasure with a little help from Cortland Crumb.
Dances away, throws it this. Man's open, wide open, completed pass, 25, 20, 10, 5, touchdown, Poteet High School.
The Pirates shut down Bastrop the rest of the half and head to the locker room in total command.
Guys, this is a very important drive. Defense, this is a very important drive. The game's not over with. If they go down and score, they're going to start believing again. All right, right now, man, you've got them on the ropes. Have some intensity when you go out there.
The first half was a defensive battle. The third quarter was a different story.
Here's a handoff. They'll run it up inside. That'll be a touchdown, Bears. First possession of the second half. They score. He caught that ball at the 10, made a quick pivot back to the outside, Ed, and left two Bastrop Bears just standing there. And he caught that one in the end zone. That is a huge drive. First and goal to go. Pass out into the flat. Look at the one-handed catch. Touchdown. Now gets the snap. Wants to throw. Swings it out to Hicks. Hicks has it at the midfield stripe, gets the block, 45-40, turns on the speed, look at him go, 30, 20, 15, 10, the chase is on, touchdown. The Pirates score, Stephen Hicks puts one in the end zone, and he has some speed. Monroe back to pass, has plenty of time, we only rushed three. Now here comes some pressure off the edge, Monroe moves the pocket, throws into the end zone, the touchdown. Oh my goodness. Here's the handoff.
We're not that hard though.
Stephen Hicks. We fake a little pass over the middle, then hand it off to Hicks, and he scores.
A wild third quarter brings ebbs and flows and 42 points. But when the dust settles, Poteet still finds themselves in command and leading by 14. But that command slips midway through the fourth.
We need a play. Defensive play right here. Monroe back to pass. Look. He'll throw. Hit. Oh,
the Pirates' lead and momentum are gone. Poteet needs somebody to make a play. And late in the fourth, that play comes.
Hands on picks, nice cut, 15, 10, 5.
He's in there.
His way. He's in the end zone, touchdown. Stephen Hicks puts it in the end zone. That was a tough run.
Paul Commanda makes sure that 7-point lead holds, and Poteet's historic playoff run moves on to the state semifinals with a thrilling 42-35 win.
Hard work pays off. We just have to keep our composure and play through everything that happened, all adversity. And like we say, TPW, tough people win all the time.
It's like a fairy tale. It's my senior year, and I'm glad I'm going out with a bang.
And all I came from, Coach Jackson, he's the heart and soul of this team. He came here and helped us out, told us we're going to be the best, and it came true.
Sports teaches you hard and bounce back, you know, when you get knocked down, get back up and those kind of things. And we've got some kids that have been knocked down this year. I mean, so it is real gratifying to do it with kids that you know, aren't the biggest and all that kind of stuff. And again, a team that was picked ninth in district coming in. So, you know, they weren't defeated when a lot of teams, if they're picked low like that come in, they're defeated before the year ever starts. And these kids weren't. These kids just went all in and bought into what we were doing. And like I say, God, I think God loves the Pirates. He's with us.